masks of their skin, playing Russian roulette with death. It's never easy to accept that our bodies are fallible and flawed. When do we draw the line? When the knife hits the skin, isn't it the same thing as purging? Because we're so obsessed with death. Some women just have more guts than others. The funny thing is women like us don't shoot. We swallow pills, still wanting to be beautiful at the morgue, still proceeding to put on makeup, still hoping that the mortician finds us sexy and attractive. We might as well be buried with our shoes and handbags and scarves. Girls, we flirt with death every time we etch an Italian mark into our skin. I know how to split my wrists to reveal a battlefield tube, but the